Albert Camus that said, life is the sum of all your choices. If you like where you are right now, it's probably because you've made some good decisions. Alternatively, if you don't like where you are right now, it's probably because you've made some bad decisions. But if you don't like where you are, there is hope. And the hope that I want to give you is that you have the power to make your life better by simply making some God decisions. And I'm going to share with you this morning my personal secret, a secret that I have been personally advocating to all of my adult life and ever since I was a teenager. And that personal decision, that secret that I found was this: decisions become easier when you choose to please God rather than pleasing yourself. When your choice to please God is stronger than your choice to please yourself. And I want to just say to you that in order to make life better, you've got to make a decision. And the decision is, am I willing to take the risk of making God-honoring decisions? And I want to say to you that every single one of you are under pressure right now. There's pressure. Every single one of you. I don't think there's one person here that's not under pressure. And you're pressurized by people wanting you to do it their way. And there's always someone putting pressure on you. Do it this way and do it that way and do it my way and follow after me. But I want to say to you that the only way that you can make life better is just to stop and hear the voice of God. And He will say to you, this is the way, walk ye in it. And if you make a decision that aligns itself with the will of God, your life will get better.